Is Lorray making her way to the top rope? Io Sky in danger.
Candice now.
But Poison Pixie with a dropkick cover.
Stacks her up for the win here. Candice Lorray and a kick out by Io Sky. What a match we're witnessing here between Candice LeRae and Io Sky, one-on-one action, as Bayley, the role model, and Dakota Kai watch on. You can understand, Corey, the swagger on Bayley today after she eliminated Becky Lynch in the Royal Rumble match on Saturday.
Absolutely, those were the bragging rights Bayley was looking for, but no doubt Bayley would have been a lot happier tonight had she won the Women's Royal Rumble match. Credit to Io and Candice both for competing. Neither can be in 100% physical shape after Saturday night. In a grueling matchup, fantastic backbreaker. I think Io might have had an opening to secure a victory there, maybe got a little arrogant.
Io trying to ignite the crowd here in Tulsa, not exactly going her way, but vicious assault there. Double knees to the jaw of Candice LeRae.
Well, this will do it. Io, thinking about the over the moonsault, you'd have to imagine Candice thwarts the plan for the moment. Now LeRae, good lord!
Is this the moment for Candice LeRae to pick up the win? Kick out by Io Sky.
That was close. We may need to get an alternate angle on that. My goodness. If the referee had called for the bell, I don't know that I would have questioned it. Look at this, German suplex. Candice was based on the bottom rope. Little extra height, extra impact, and a high angle landing across the top of her shoulders for Io Sky.
Candice LeRae looking for revenge, eliminated from the Royal Rumble match by Io Sky. It was Io Sky in damage control that put Candice out for 5 weeks when Candice burst onto the scene on Raw last year. And now look at the anger she's taken out on Io Sky. Nobody home.
Elbow stops Io.
Uh-oh.
Electric chair position. LeRae trying to fight her.
Oh my goodness, Poison Rana. That's gotta do it.
How did she turn that around? Candice, and she can't get the win yet.
I gotta say the blame for that falls on the shoulders of Io Sky. Io got a little too comfortable, realizing she had a dominant position while Candice was on her shoulders, but Candice is a veteran, a world-traveled competitor. You're not gonna get many opportunities to catch LeRae. And now Candice joining Io on the top rope. Dangerous position for both women.
Thrown away by Io.
Io now looking to adjust. Top turnbuckle.
Genius of the Sky.
Moonsault, but Candice got her knees up.
Who can capitalize?
Inside
it
cradle.
Looks like it's gonna be Candice LeRae.
Dakota's got the official's attention. And Mee Chin late to the party.
Referee gets there, but the kick out occurs.
Double knees to the face, Io's down. Candice interrupted by Bayley.
The role model is having her say. Now Io reverses things. Io Sky now gets